Right, so I'm ready to build my traveling bassinet. We now have power back. So, hopefully there's not much to build. I'm excited. I really feel exhausted, but I really want to check this out, so. I need to paint, but I'm definitely, after today, I'm not in the mood of painting right now. So, I figured I would. Ooh, it looks like it might be pretty much built. That's exciting. Tamara, can you put this in the cup? Upside down, upside down. Looks like. Maybe I have to build a little bit.
Don't think you have to build a lot.
No, there's something here.
Think
Gender
it's a top
neutral
bar.
color. What is it?
Think it's a top bar. Oh, it's
Think
a
it's.
rocking bar thing.
Is it a rocking bar?
Don't know what that is.
Oh, yeah, you have to put. It's the rocking bars on there. Oh, this is so cool. If I. Oh, there we go. I can figure it out. That's perfect. Okay, so definitely goes. Oh, that collects. How does this go? Wonder if. Oh, that's so. So cute. And oh, let's see here. Let's check out this instruction page. Got a little mirror in there for the babies to look at themselves. Let me see how this. I just need some pictures. It folds up really easy. Just like, let's see. Oh. So this gets pulled. These are latches. Oh, got it. Pretty easy. So that's a latch. And that's a. Oh, there we go. Ooh, this is so nice. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be able to easily put like three babies laying in there. Oh my, I think I need to buy a second one of these and just get rid of the rocking part. I almost feel like I don't even need the rocking part on here because, you know, I don't rock them much, but we will put it on here. Because it's supposed to be on there. This is easy to do. Just slides in there. Like so. This is the bestest thing ever. Totally loving it. Got one leg on. And now. We will put the other leggy thingy on. This thing is awesome. Gosh, I can't wait to put babies in it. In just a moment, I will be putting them in it. Okay, so press these little buttons. Oh, this is perfect. Everybody should have one of these. Okay, This is way too awesome. Look at that. Three babies fit in here nice. And if you sit them up, they'll fit even better. But I don't really... I like them to look real. So I always have them laying. Not that anyone would have three babies laying like this, but... Oh my gosh. This is so awesome. I totally love it. So cute. I want to get a second one. I need a second one. I'm going to get rid of my rock and play and just use these because this is way too cool. All right, guys. Well, there's my traveling bassinet, and thanks for watching.